welcome back to another Dragon Ball FighterZ video. Today, I want to share with you an Easter egg, one that I found out recently, but I kind of caught on to years back. You see, I was fighting on the stage back when it first came out, and as I was doing my combo, I looked in the back and I was like, yo, is that my man Dispo back there? But the camera being fixed in Dragon Ball FighterZ, I was never able to find out, until now. And to be honest, the answer isn't what you'd think it'd be. It's actually really surprising. See, if we pause the game and we just mosey on over back here, we can see my man Dispo is indeed in the game. And you might notice a couple of other familiar faces around here. A couple of other people from the Tournament of Power. But they have different outfits. As you can see, we have the Namekian here. We have one of the Trio of Danger as well. Along with this guy who looks similar to the God of Destruction like Mouse Dude, whose name I completely forget. There's plenty of familiar characters chilling out in the stage back here wearing various clothes. And to be honest, man, I didn't even realize half these guys were here. I noticed Dispo because he's got purple skin and pointy ears. Like, look at this, man. The stage is filled with familiar faces. This was awesome. Like, I really liked seeing this in the game. And seeing as a lot of these characters are, like, Tournament of Power related, it makes me wonder if this stage was initially slated to be the Tournament of Power, and for some reason they just couldn't make it work, and they decided to go ahead and turn it into this instead, with little ships that are very reminiscent of Frieza's little pod that he hovers around in. And I don't know why the Tournament of Power wouldn't have worked, but dude, seeing this stuff, I couldn't help but speculate. What do you guys think about it in the comments down below? Do you think there's some kind of underlying reason we didn't get Tournament of Power? I'm sorry if this is a little bit shorter of a video, but I mean, I had to share this with you guys. I thought this was just too cool, and I wanted to go ahead and put it out there. Because I haven't seen anybody else talk about this. So check it out. If you're new here and you want daily Dragon Ball FighterZ content, ranked fights and combo tutorials, then become part of this amazing community and subscribe. Stick around for a while. And if you guys enjoyed today's video, remember to hit the like button, man. This was really, really dope. So I'd really appreciate it. Now, with all that said, feel free to check out any of the videos on your screen now. And have yourself a good time. As always, I want to thank you guys for watching to the end. I really do appreciate it. I'll catch you guys back here tomorrow. And as always, have yourselves a wonderful day.